Here with Coach Musa after 11-3 win against Eastern Michigan. Coach, your thoughts on the game?
It was a good start to the weekend for sure. Joe Bahalski pitched 7 strong innings, no earned runs. He threw strikes, he got ahead of guys. We jumped out on him for that first inning. You know, they made some mistakes. You know, it was a tough day for Eastern Michigan, but we capitalized on those mistakes and, very, very pleased with the end result.
Thanks, Coach.
Thank you.